Now today we're in Broadwater, Broadwater, I'm not sure. I made a right mess of that. Here's the church.
So just a little
anyway, we're going to go back up the main street, head back to the coach. Getting picked up at 11:30 again.
It's a pretty place, that's for sure.
Very, very cold today, although it's, we're now into April and it's been wet as well. So here we have the crown and trumpet in, I would imagine. See the old slate roof there. Now here we have a thatched cottage just round the corner here. Then we'll be heading back up onto the main street, heading back for the coach. I'm not sure where we're going after this, just to wait and see. Bit of a mystery tour. So it's called the Abbot's Grange Cottage, as you can see in there. Quite an unusual hedge, it's all different shapes. Certainly have I. So I'm just walking up the main street. Just a view across the way there, Swan Hotel. And a restaurant across there as well. That's a little Fiat with the roof that goes back, I think, or comes off, whatever. I think that'll be artificial grass. An eco sport, aye. Eco sport, not eco. Echo.
Oh, hiya. I found you.
Uh huh.